Hello everyone, this is Amir and I am back with CryptoSuite doing another video for you. I have a few other videos that I've done so far, which you can find in my YouTube playlist linked below this video in the description. But this would be my main CryptoSuite review video, I think, or at least so far it is, and a bit of a demo as well. But basically, so this is inside of CryptoSuite is what we're looking at now, and this here is my written review, which is linked below the video. When CryptoSuite comes out, you can come to my review and get 25% cash back. That is through PayPal, and it is the best price online for CryptoSuite. I'm not going to take up your time in a review video telling you everything about my exclusive 25% cashback offer, because I have a video for that, which goes over everything, and even more importantly, it's fully explained on my website down here, pricing and cashback. So anyways, I've mentioned before in my reviews, in my videos, that what makes me a bit unique, puts me in a unique position to talk to you about a program like CryptoSuite, is my own history with cryptocurrency. I actually go back to 2013 when I started buying these between $7 and $50. That's Bitcoin. $7 per Bitcoin was the first Bitcoin transaction I ever did. That's how cheap they were. When they shot up to $50, I started telling my closest friends and family, this is the real deal, and you know, I listened to my own advice as far as buying into it, because I owned over 100 bitcoins that year. But if anyone remembers, towards the end of 2013, that's when they started to get a lot of attention in the news and in the media, basically. And they went way up to $1,000, but at the very beginning of 2014, we saw the first major Bitcoin crash. Basically, the bubble popped. People were panicking on the forums. BitcoinTalk.org is the main forum that I'm referring to. And everywhere there was panic, and it's done. You know, it was, you should have seen this coming all along. And so I was listening to this. It was my first investment ever, and I got rid of almost everything over time. So no, I am not a crypto millionaire or anywhere close to that. In fact, today, I can sadly tell you, this is how many Bitcoins I own. 0.01, and I think it looks like 0.0385 in Bitcoin Cash. But to prove to you that I do go back to 2013 with this stuff, you can see some of in my inbox, I've got these deposit slip emails from 2013, 14, and 15. This was at local Bitcoins, which is a place you can purchase crypto from other people, peer-to-peer, basically. So that's some of my email logs, and then of course, good old Coinbase. You know, this is my recent activity, but you know, I could take you much further back here. And the sad thing is, this isn't even where I bought most of my Bitcoins. You know, but anyway, rather than dive into CryptoSuite, the app, right away, since we are doing a review, I'd like to tell you a little, just give you a quick overview about what it is. Okay, it's the first cryptocurrency software, technically a web-based app like you just saw here. This is the platform. Sorry, I keep clicking back and forth. It's the first one designed to help you identify the most profitable digital coins of the day and cash in. Okay. We're getting visibility for the first time, at least the first time that I certainly am aware of, where, again, you log in and then right in front of you, here are the top gainers, top losers, And it doesn't just track these. It, you know, it tells you about the latest crypto coins coming out. It tells you about it gives you alerts about coins before they're about to take off, so you can get in on them early. It gives you all these stats up here, including the total number of crypto coins right now. How much share Bitcoin has on the crypto market. And a lot of things that we're going to be going over. But what made it difficult to really make money with crypto before is, you know, for example, you heard of a lot of people doing day trading, and they would basically, what they would do is, since crypto is so volatile, they would buy a coin, for example, low, and then sell it. So, well, let's put it this way. Let's say that we had a new hot crypto coin called Xcoin. Let's make this a little bigger. It's called Xcoin. And like many crypto coins, if you were to watch Xcoin live throughout the day, if you were to keep track on it throughout the day, you'd see it starts the day at a dollar and goes up to $1.25, then back down to a dollar, then suddenly this might be a little drastic, but I'm just trying to illustrate a general point here. Then it goes up to 2, back down to 1.5, up to 1.75. Up to 2, up to 2.25, back down to 1. This is a very typical pattern in a day for a crypto coin. And basically my point is this. It's up, down. Oh, my computer's lagging, so that kind of sucks. Up, down, up. Up, up, down. So what that tells you, what that tells us, is that if you were to jump in on Xcoin any point of the day, if you were to get in at $2, you know, at some point it's very likely that it's going to go up more than that. So you could just keep buying at a lower price. A better example would probably be if you bought in after it went down. Okay, so you get in at $1.50, you sell at $2. Even if you're not patient enough to wait for $2.25, I mean, you could keep doing that. You could just keep cashing in on these smaller profits because they add up. With CryptoSuite, what you can even do is you can tell it to automatically alert you. So when Xcoin reaches $1.90, CryptoCoin will send you an alert, and then you buy in at $1.90. And then you could say, hey, you know what? I want to wait until it's $3 to sell it. And then you could have CryptoSuite send you another alert so that you know when it's up to $3 and it's time to collect that profit. And you could be looking at this thinking, well, why do I need CryptoSuite? Can't I be doing this on my own? Like these expert day traders that you've mentioned. And yes, you could. You could technically do that. But CryptoSuite makes it a lot more efficient for you and gives you a lot more visibility, because let's say you were doing it manually. I mean, let's go back to the fact that there's over 1,500 total coins out there, and go back to the fact that ever since I've been using CryptoSuite, it's been amazing to me that every single day the list of the hottest coins is different. So if you're doing this manually, I mean, realistically, how many coins are you going to keep track of? Five? I mean, because you would have to go check prices throughout the day on, let's say, your five your five favorite coins. You go check your websites, probably more than one, you know, go to different exchanges, all that stuff. It's, you know, that for me, you know, I'm going to get lost somewhere in just all the shuffling around different sites. To me, having it all in front of you and having a system, an automated system, giving you this information at all times is just so much more convenient. And not only convenient, but most importantly, at all times, you have access to the big picture in one central location, one platform for everything. Okay, now let's start going through here a little bit. Now, I know we're already over 10 minutes in. So what I'm going to end up doing is breaking this video up into a few parts, maybe two, maybe three. I don't know. We'll see how far it goes. But we haven't even started going through these features yet. So I basically talked about the background. So that's going to is pretty much going to conclude part one of our CryptoSuite review video. So if you want to start going into the product itself with me, check out my next video, part two, and we will dive in. So hope to see you there.